it is not just wealth, it is income. They are going to get to them in 1 minute.
One in three Native American men
tribal nations are underfunded. That has led to inadequate housing, inadequate healthcare, inadequate education, and insufficient law enforcement. Today, Native Americans have a lower life expectancy and higher rates of uninsured than the population at large, and even those who have health coverage have difficulty accessing the health care that they need. Exacerbating the struggles of the Indian country is a failure to understand and support principles of self-determination. During my time in Congress, I have worked with other members and with the Native American communities to address the challenges facing the Native community and to create opportunities for those communities. I have recently introduced in the U.S. Senate the Save Oak Flat Act. This is the same legislation that Representative Raul Grijalva introduced in the House. Raul, I believe, would have been here with us tonight, but the Congress is in session. And that legislation would repeal a federal lands transfer of a sacred place in Arizona given to a foreign mining corporation. The sacred places of our Native American communities cannot and must not be sacrificed for the profits of mining interests.
As a nation,
must protect